Hello, welcome to Taking Horror, and today I'll be reacting to the new Halloween Kills trailer that just came out today. So, let's get into it. Before I start a reaction, I just want to say that the Child's Play 1988 kill count just came out yesterday. The reason that came out late is because it was blocked, but now it's unblocked, so please check that out. And check out Chucky Ultimate 21, he just made video today. Today, originally, the Halloween 2 kill count was supposed to come out, but now since yesterday, the Child's Play 1988 came out, and I don't want to have kill count out, like, 2 days in a row. So it's just going to come out Wednesday. And don't worry, the Child's Play 2 kill count was to come out Friday, but Wednesday the Halloween 2 kill count will come out. Plus, I have to re-film it because I accidentally deleted some. Alright, now let's start the trailer. So, 3, 2, 1, go.
Hey, what are you guys doing out here?
Me and
Z. Halloween. We've been trick-or-treating. Are you alone?
There's a creepy man in a white mask.
Where?
And he keeps, like, trying to play hide-and-seek with us.
Where did you see him?
If you notice, give some... Oh.
Maya, run! Go
I think
now.
That was Marion Chambers' car.
Hello, Matt.
I locked the door!
No!
Come on!
Better than the first Michael. Trailer.
My grandmother set the fire.
No one told you.
She told me what?
Michael Myers is alive.
A man couldn't have survived that fire. Forty years ago, the boogeyman came for us. We are the survivors of Michael Myers.
Lori, what do we do?
We fight.
Mom, our family.
We'll kill him.
We're gonna hunt him down and we're gonna put an end to this.
First shot of the
Haddonfield
Hospital for the Helen Kills.
If you track Michael's victims, that's a straight line.
The Myers house.
Childhood home.
Someone's in our house.
He's coming for me. But I'm coming for him.
You want to kill someone? Take me! Michael!
I want to take his mask off and see the life leave his eyes.
As he's taking his mask off. That trailer is way better than the first trailer. The reason I didn't do a trailer reaction to the first trailer is because I got home from somewhere and then I saw it on my subscriptions and then I watched it. So that's why I didn't do a trailer reaction. That's why I just uploaded the trailer itself onto my channel. But this time I did do a trailer reaction and what I think about it, it's amazing. Maybe like this weekend I will do a trailer breakdown of the Halloween Kills trailer 2. So we did see some TV spots with some parts of this trailer. Like, there was this TV spot with Lindsay at the playground, and with the kids, and then there was another TV spot with the Myers house. So yeah, so thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, turn on the notification bell. Have a great day or night, depends on when you're watching this. Bye guys!